Phelps, Bukowski, you have a new case. Two women, possible drink drive.
How is that a case?
The broad says she was doped and that somebody tried to kill her.
Where did this take place?
That's the bit you're gonna love. Right across the street.
What?
A Chevy Styline took a nosedive off the escarpment, fetched up underneath a Cola King billboard. Up to it, boys. We got bad guys to catch.